Prerna Singh, and I have done my BE in Electronics and Telecommunication. And I was a fresher when I joined Tech Bodhi, and there I went and opted for a course in Diploma in Software Testing, where they are teaching in two parts, the manual and the automation part. So the manual was totally based on the theory part, the theoretical knowledge was made strong, and the automation was totally based on the programming skills. So they developed the programming skills very well so that you get a good placement. So even I got placed. After a month, I got placed in KPIT, and I joined there as a trainee.